Fetch, that you? Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, it worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. Animals are dangerous when caught.
Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Behind us! In the pickup!
Frontier man, use the damn gas pedal.
Okay, you're the one without an airbag. A few more jobs like this, and we'll own this town. Start opening doors until we find the prize.
I'll tell your boys to stay behind me. I don't want anyone blocking my shots.
Oh, absolutely. You're the queen on this chessboard, honey. We all know it.
Where's my brother? Gotta be in one of these boxes. They got people stuffed everywhere. Brent! Not here.
Near the South Monorail Station. Oh, no. They're coming back. I gotta hide.
Brent? Brent! Oh, no, no, not now!
Remain calm and lie down on the ground. Non-compliance will be met with lethal force.
No! I don't have time for this! Jane, you have anyone near the South Monorail Station? My brother's out. He needs some help.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
I'll be there soon. While running towards Brent, I felt good. I was going home. Time with him would set my mind straight. No more panic attacks where I'd have to crawl inside my memories just to calm down. He was my rock. I couldn't wait to see him.
Sorry, darling, but I'm gonna need to put you on the payroll. At least till I get set up around town, then I promise you will get him back.
Fetch, don't!
Scout's honor.
Don't do this.
Just a few more jobs.
Fetch!
No, no, no! I was losing it again. I had to find a memory, even a bad one, to focus on, to cling to. Being homeless? It's like you're a human cockroach. The evil looks just never stop. But then we got our first taste. And damn, being a cockroach wasn't so bad. But to keep that feeling, we'd do anything. Brent saw where it was headed. He even hid my stash trying to get me to kick it with him. But I was in too deep. It just felt so good. Stop. I couldn't. I needed control. When Shane took Brent, I cracked.
It sounds like your body was resilient, evolving a new power to help you cope.
Yeah, it did. You want to see it? Come at me. Close up with a bunch of guys.
You've been holding out on me, Miss Walker.
Maybe. Set him up again, I'll give you the real show.
Why haven't you shown me this before?
Maybe because you haven't given me something worth using it on. Let me hit some of your dupes, then you'll get the fireworks.
Careful what you wish for. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. There's no way out. All exits are sealed. In here, I'll allow you to attack holograms of my men, but only on the condition that you no longer hide any of your powers from me.
Deal! I spent years running from these guys. Fighting them's more fun.
You think the world is your enemy. Sometimes, allies are all around you. What inspires such rage? Why do you enjoy this so much? Why are you so angry? We're all cut from the same cloth. In this exercise, I'd like you to start creating your own reality. Well done. A weapon is just a tool. You can bend it towards your goals.
Come on, I'm not your weapon. You keep talking about my anger trying to get inside my head. Just let me fight!
Most DUP agents were once like you. Lost conduits that needed my help focusing their abilities. But to get the job, they had to survive. Now you get a real test. Alive, Miss Walker, or you won't be for long.
turret?
Picked you up, I suppressed the media, erased you from all the records. Why? Because I saw something in you. Of use.
I'm just here for my powers. They make me feel normal again.
No, you're here because of what you did. You want to let the rage out? Then channel it. Fight! This next group is unpleasant. Looks like you need more opposition. I'll apply. Bigger, stronger, faster. On the way. Very good, Miss Walker. Keep impressing me like this, I'll put you to work. Take a seat.
You were speaking of how Shane had betrayed you.
With the occurrence out of the way, Shane set his sights on the chief of police, hoping to strong-arm him into some kind of deal. If I helped, obediently doing whatever I was told, he promised to let Brent go. Well, I knew that was a lie. And with more dupes showing up by the hour, I needed a plan B.